I can't believe you're alive.
Neither can I, my friend. I've missed you, but I can't stay for long.
How is she?
She's getting worse. Her life depends on me.
Will you ever be back?
I can't promise anything. But if I ever am, you'll know about it. Take care of Crazy George for me, will you?
Well, Jack, so far you've proven yourself useful. Here's the money as promised. Half now, half when we find my father.
Pleasure doing business with you, miss. Just hoping for smooth sailing all the way there.
That would be more likely if the captain wasn't dipping into the wine shipment all day long. Blasted hatch is stuck again.
Again?
We're probably close to Kingston now. With any luck, we should be there within the hour. Which is fine if we ever leave this ship with our luggage. Everything is below deck, and the hatch is stuck again.
Take it easy. I'll take care of it.
My bag too, will you? All right. We should be all set right now. Do you remember the plan?
Aye, aye, madam. You only explained it about 100 times. Once we're in Kingston, we'll look for your father's crewmate, Dr. Ben.
I can't see a thing through this thick fog. I'll need help navigating.
Okay, let me grab the spyglass. Blazes! The key snapped off in the lock.
Let me see.
Jack! Did you bring them up? Did you bring them up? We should be heading toward Mermaid Reef. From there, we sail to Shipwreck Isle. Then we follow the wind to Turtle Bay. And then off to Shockfin Ridge. From there, it's smooth sailing along Fort Charles all the way to Crow's Nest, and we're in Kingston. Look! There's Mermaid Reef. Thank you.
Tides.
Ship's approaching, and they're flying the Jolly Roger.
They must be after the shipment of wine. Go, sound the alarm, rouse the crew. I'll assemble everyone here on deck.
Pirates! On your feet, lads! We're under attack! Lads, seems there's no waking them. You'll have to ring the bell, Jack!
Somebody, raise that blasted white flag! Somebody, raise that white flag!
Ship. They won't spare anyone.
And what about Mary Jane?
She's right there, in the thick of it.
Are you out of your mind? That was an insane thing to do.
That's an interesting way of saying thank you. But I'll take it.
Oh, quiet down. I'll have to bind your wound if you want to stand a chance of reaching Dr. Ben.
Jane, there's something glowing in your pocket.
It's the compass I snatched from the pirate captain.
Thank you.
stay here. I'll find a way to get you to town.
All right. But don't dally. Looks like the tide's coming.
Of your mind, aren't you? You could have torn your bandages.
Thought I could make it on my two feet. You can't dawdle all day here, you know.
Hey, thank you.